and notice it. The other thing that's going on is, you know, we talk about physical altitude, right? But then we talk about physiological altitude. And so when you get to the pole, what's happening there is that the air pressure is more similar to air pressure at 11,000 feet instead of 9,300 feet. And that happens at the polar regions, North Pole, South Pole. Okay, the air